camp day 2 in the books.
We're happy to be back.